Assalamu alaikum guys, in this video we are going to learn how to upload or push your Flutter project to the GitHub. For that, first step is to go to this URL getscm.com/download and download as per your operating system. After that you have downloaded, installed Git, you will get two Git extensions here. Now as you can see, I have made this simple Flutter project which is fetching JSON data from the URL and which is fetching the data from URL and then I've converted this JSON into this format. Okay, to upload your project you have two choices here: either do it via terminal or go to this VCS section and enable version control integration. If you do it in the terminal, you have to write git init and you are good to go. Okay, go to this VCS section, enable version control integration, select git and press OK. After that it will create repository in your project directory. Okay, after that go to this VCS and commit your code. Write a message, for example, first commit. Select all and then commit. Okay, so it is committing your data. Commit these files. After your code has been committed, you have to again go to this VCS section and go to this git and press push. Your default branch is master. Okay, so the next step is to get to your GitHub. This is my GitHub. Create a new repository. Create a new repository. Create this repository. Copy this URL and paste it over here. Select both of these, press push. Okay. So your code has been pushed to the GitHub. Refresh this, and yes, your Flutter project has been uploaded successfully. Okay, so that's it guys.